Why, hello, dear. Long time no see, Larry? Is that you?
Yes, it's me, dear. Who would you expect?
Okay, Larry, I like the beard, to be honest.
That's fine, that's fine. They call it the mother tree, dear. Just wait until you see me with the mother tree outfit.
Speaking of the mother tree, where's Bo?
He's not here at the moment, dear. But you will be.
Okay, I guess I'll go ahead and collect 7 of these scary books. Oh God. I do not want to read these books, but oh boy. Let's get some good luck here, I guess. Okay, it teleported me to a computer, and it's math time. Oh God. When is this math business going to end? Well, I already know how to do this, so I'm just gonna shut up and do math. That's all. I believe Larry has something for me.
You did great. Come here
Hey,
and get a
oh, you
prize.
take this,
A shiny quarter.
fast token? Yeah. Found it from the ultimate custom name. I don't know why I had to find things difficult, but just take it. What are you doing, Dee? You need two scary books before you go with these two.
Oh, sorry, I forgot about that. Oh no, gotta run.
Bitch, talk about mercy, talk about deals. This bitch is on the hook, and we don't fall for newer tricks, much less the oldest in.
Oh no, no. What are you doing? Not again!
I hope he's ready to die real soon. Dude, did he just collect all 7 scary boots? Oh no. Dude, we gotta capture this man. This player needs to die.
We break the rules, we fix the knights, we bring all the arms to stay divine. Oh, hey! Sorry about that. I was just shy to say hello, but yes. If you are looking at me like this, then yes, I am the in-real-life version of Boy Blam. I know I kind of sounded echoey at the good ending. You know, where you didn't get all the answers wrong, you know, just... Alright, I'm not here to talk about that. You're actually here, because I have a portal open for you, so you can go back to your own world, and you can just go back to your house, and you can relax. I know people have been torturing you, and it's getting tired. Well, don't worry. I see that you got all the answers wrong, and got all the scary books. Now I have a portal open for you, so you can go in there and just see your mom and dad, or your parents, I don't know, your friends, family. They would be worried about you if you were lost. Sorry, I was kind of messed up. But yeah, go see your parents, and they're kind of worried about you right now. So right now your house is like 3 miles away. So if you find it, you know where it is. Well, anyways, that's all I gotta say. Oh, and fellow players that played Boy Blam's Basics 1, 2, 3, thank you for 100 views to the first Boy Blam's Basics. I know I've been working so hard on this mod recently in July, but fellow players, you deserve an award of awesomeness, you know. Playing all the Boy Blam's Basics. Yeah. But it's not over yet. I will plan out what will happen next. But until then. Alright, you have to take a break now. Jump in the portal. And you'll be safe. Once and for all.